Kujira, the eighth typhoon on the western Pacific Ocean this year, has made landfall Monday night, bringing heavy downpour to Hainan Province and neighboring province of Guangdong. The island province of Hainan has been placed on the third highest storm alert, and ships have been ordered to avoid passing through typhoon-affected areas. The Hainan authorities evacuated more than 40,000 people with over 20,000 fishing boats called back to harbor.